Whoops. Yeah. I messed up hitting the split button, so let's try that again. There you go. He lived through that! I thought he was low health! Alright. I should have just done the attack that would have killed him in any case. That's not who I wanted to target. Those are two really slow fights, it's fine. It is fine. I am surprised I actually went under that jump kick attack. I am really low health already. This could get tough. Under that uppercut. Okay, this guy really doesn't want to stop blocking. Okay. I'm getting kind of unlucky with how much enemies want to block right now, but I can make up that time with a good boss fight and not dying in the next two levels, which not gonna be easy actually. I have very little health. I'll need this.
Yeah.
I was hoping I would hit him with that jumping roundhouse kick. I should have enough health. I need to survive one fight without the use of Devil Gen with the amount of health that I have. That sounds realistic. Let's hope for the best. Should be good. Oh! Okay. Let's go! Oh my god, that was a perfect fight. And it's just with the knowledge that I have to delay every of my attacks so his invincibility stops and I can actually hit him during his animations. That information alone made that fight really good. Okay. Whew, I am glad I figured something out for him because holy shit, he destroyed me in my previous attempts. That guy has more health. I forgot. I'll try and skip this one fight into action. I want to see if it's possible or not. It might not be a good idea, but I want to try at least. Okay. Okay. I keep forgetting that that's security thingy spawns way away from the door. That's fine. That's actually very much not fine. See, oh, holy shit, I made it. Okay, so that was sick movement, and you can skip that fight completely. That's good to know. Whew. That was a good chunk of time saved. Jump too early. Should have double jumped in that case. Oh, he's alive. That was a good ass jump. And that was a good domino effect. Wow. Okay, nice. Okay. I thought I could maybe do it without the double jump, which would have saved a tiny, tiny bit of time, but it's fine. These white enemies are a lot more aggressive, right? Okay. Wait, that has a health drop? Okay, good to know. Oh, Jesus. That's actually great. That's a well-placed health drop. Oops. Oh, that's unlucky. Okay. But we survived. What? Okay, sure. Oh my god, hey Hachi! Whoops. This is the one. That's fine. Ooh, okay. Was good. I think that was good. The first Heihachi made quite a lot of problems, but the last three ones were quite cooperative. Ugh. He took a lot less damage from that than I thought he would. The big jank, I mean. Please work. Okay. Please have enough time. Thank God. That was really scary. Boy, good luck. Good luck, mister. That was scary, but it's fine. Oh, they don't die from that. Okay. Actually got a chance to drink. Quite difficult to route into the run. Okay, let's try this manipulation again. Oh. Well, I killed the big guy. Oh, fuck. Okay. Still enough time, maybe? Barely. Expecting an attack. Maybe I should have just taken a death in the next room. I am very low health for the next fights. Let's see. Well, no, actually, I wouldn't have been able to die in any fast way. All I can do is try my best. Yep. Okay. I need to recognize when the giant will do the charge attack, if I get to him. It's not gonna be easy. Fuck, I missed the jump. What a crouch dash. I should have died, honestly. No? Yeah. Okay, I somehow survived. That was really more luck than anything, but I'll take it. That was a dump option. I shouldn't have done that. I recognize that. That was greedy. A bit time lost, but it's fine. That is completely fine. This stage is where it's at. This is why I can save minutes. Does that kill? Yeah, it does. Okay. I thought that would give it a bigger boost. Okay, there we go. Okay, I thought I would optimize by making it swing less, but I just wasted time instead. That's fine. That was experience gathered. I guess I should just stick to dragon uppercut there. Wait, why is the cycle different? I thought that was a global cycle, but it starts, I guess, after I've entered the last checkpoint. That's weird. Okay. Oh god. Yeah, that's fine. There doesn't seem to be a health orb in that room, huh? Alright, fair enough. That guy. Nope, nah, that was really off. That's not what I wanted, but it's fine. Those are bad jumps, but it's fine. Okay. I kinda have to do this. Okay, and I still died. That's a big time loss, but it's fine because I had a big time loss in this level in my PB as well. Oh god, that's a really big time loss though. Oh god. And I did the same mistake, just in a different way. This game is difficult to run. There are so many things that could go wrong. Enemies could really just destroy your day in one fight and just be completely docile in the next. But in that case, I should have spent more time correcting my positioning. Because in this case, now I am in a way better position and therefore this fight will go, or has a higher chance of going well. Oh god, that crouch dash was weird. So, really, that wasn't just bad RNG. That was bad RNG that could have been avoided with me being smarter. So, another lesson learned. Sure, let's... yeah, let's spend it. Yeah. I now understand why this fight in here is also so much more difficult, because good positioning in this small of an area is really difficult. Too far to one side and you get easily knocked off with just one jumping kick from the enemies. I'll take it. Oh, he survived. I'll take this health. I'll take that hit. I guess I should just block it or jump it. Jumping is probably the better option. Fuck. I thought I was able to crouch dash under that. I'm just going to hope that the guy behind me is docile. This guy. Completely input reading. No! That follow-up, it always hits me. It always does. That's death number two in this level. Fuck me. Okay. I may be getting tired, so... That would explain why that situation... Well, no. That's not an explanation, that's an excuse. But... I think that's a state of mind that I... should... realize. Oh god, hi. That's not what I wanted, but one laser shouldn't hurt. I guess I should really do that more often. If there is an enemy interaction that is really going bad, I can quickly go into devil mode, make a laser, and that's it. Because I took extra damage beforehand, I should be equal with my level gen management. Wait, I thought that guy was low health. No. There. Always left side on that. I should remember that. Please let that count. Yes. Please reach! Oh, that was really close. He was already sending the orbs off. Yeah, okay. Was that an attempt to hit me, orb? Yes. Yes, it was. Okay. Health, 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 health. That will take two cycles. There's nothing I can really do about it. Oh, hello, Prinny! Hope you're doing well. Oops, that was too early. No! Okay, that's fine. Yes! Oh my god. Actually, getting that one cycle is incredibly difficult. So, that was good. That was a good time save. Except the rest of the level was absolutely awful, but it's fine. Whew. Today on the English? Well, depends on who else will arrive in chat, I guess. But yeah, today is more of an English day, I guess. Hope you're doing well, Prinny, though. Wir können auch zu Deutsch wechseln, wenn du willst, Prinny. Kein Problem. Wenn dir Deutsch lieber ist, das verstehe ich ebenfalls. But so far I've been talking English. Ah! Oh God. Ow! Okay. Whew. That was close. cat. As far as I remember, my PB actually had a pretty decent stage 5. I think there was one unideal situation, but other than that, it's pretty good. So, as long as I can keep up that standard, we should be able to get a sub 1 hour very hard run. Oh yeah, I remember, this part was horrible. Okay. Please. Whew, got lucky. Enemies left me be. Okay. This is a real good attempt. Oops. What is that censored word? I'm playing on emulator, yes. I do have a real PS2, a real Tekken 5 disc behind me, but the PS2 doesn't work anymore, sadly. Time has got the best of it. Ooh. Oh my god, okay, is that enough? Okay. Ideally, you would want devil mode for this fight, but I guess I haven't been getting hit enough. There you go. Ah. I think that was a good use of devil meter. Oh god, that's not who I wanted to target. What is it censoring for you? Nein, kein Problem, Freddy. Du kannst ruhig weiter Deutsch im Chat schreiben und ich kann dir dann auch auf Deutsch antworten. Das ist completely fine. Du musst dich so nicht zwingen, was du nicht machen willst. Aber ich habe nicht, dass es bei dir zensiert. Das ist weird. Alright, I should do an intentional death, but I feel ballsy. So let's try and make this fight. I am already regretting that decision, actually. No, that targeting was awful! Okay. I don't have devil mode. I still don't have devil mode. Now I have devil mode. Let's take a quick intentional death here. Hello, Rakuda. Thank you for the good lucks. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. fuck. Okay, I should just... Oh! Okay. So twice I wasn't able to hit the wall. And afterwards I was able to hit the wall and make it onto the platform, which I have never been able to get. And now I know it's possible. How did that work? Okay, sure. I'll take it, video game. I don't think it's worth to Devil Gen now. Unless there is another wave coming right now, but I don't think it is. Yeah. Okay, so that's normally where I would use Devil Gen, but... Now where do I use it? Hey Otem, welcome back. Were you able to get your groceries? Nice. Nice. What the fuck? This is a good pace. This is a really good pace. A little challenge? What would you have in mind, Prinny? Do you want to give me a challenge? Or do you ask if this run is a challenge? Yeah, that makes sense. Whew. That should work out. Nice. I am soaked as a Greedo cosplayer. oh god! I can't look at chat as much as I would like to. Sorry, I gotta look at the video game. But you got supplies now for 2 days, that's good. Okay, this part again. Nice. Is that enough swing to get there? No. I guess it really does need a good bit of momentum. Oh, I should do this. I have the resources. Oh. Well, where? There. Does this have? Nope. Right, I remember. Health is this one. There we go. Alright, so this should be a good time. Oh, I do have the challenge up. Ending of the sentence should be dude. So, what the challenge was supposed to be is I can't say a certain word. So you could then define what word I shouldn't be saying. If you want to change that to I should end every sentence with dude, that we can also do, I guess. For the rest of this run, I guess I can only end my sentences with the word dude. Dude. Oh god. Dude. No! No, dude. Fuck. That double hits? Dude. No! How does that not hit? Okay, we got him, dude. We got him. I thought the time would be a bit better, but at least we got him. Dude. We got sub 1 hour. We got sub 1 hour for the very hard difficulty. That's really, really good. But we can do a lot better still. I know for a fact that I have around 3 minutes to save in stage 4. And stage 5 was also not that good, so these two stages I can still shave off 4 minutes in the very hard difficulty, which would also mean that easy mode can probably go sub 50. Dude. Shit is crazy. This game has a lot more depth as a speed game than I thought. And I was already thinking this is a great speed game. So this is fun. It's brutal as all hell. Because enemies just fucking destroy you with bad RNG, but it's fun as hell.